I never expected to work in the music industry. I, you know, followed a girl that I had a crush on to go see a band and ended up really falling in love with the band and their music and everything that music represented. From there, it just expanded into doing management, talking to bands and helping them figure out what they wanted to represent and helping to really advise on every, you know, business and artistic decision that they were gonna make. My life is built around communication. Probably 90% of my job is living in Outlook. The rest of it is really helping to facilitate a share of ideas. It's that teamwork that continues to drive the artistic part forward. A successful band works with hundreds of people who help get them there. With Office 365, this true collaboration of ideas can now happen where one person across the country can come up with an idea and immediately share it into OneDrive. And everyone can add to it and mold it. And you finally get this finished product that is not just the product of one person, but of a world's worth of people who are contributing. My days are super hectic. And even though it's a lot of fun, it's very busy. People are relying on my work and the work of the team to make sure that their lives run in the right direction. But when I first started working in music, it was really difficult to be creative because you would be chained to a desk. You wouldn't actually be able to be there with your artist or with your client or with your team, sharing in the same experiences with them, whether it's a photo shoot, a video shoot, songwriting, working on t-shirt design. Now with Office 365, I can literally log into anyone's computer, anywhere, and immediately get into Office Online and have access to all my documents and all my settings. It's really changed from work-centric and place-centric to really me-centric and wherever I decide I need to be. You manage an artist, you are their best friend, you are their confidant, and you are their advisor. You'll be talking to them during their best times and during their worst times. To be able to even be included in that experience, it's an honor.